You know, Model X has many features that the Model S doesn't have. I will make a separate video about that later. But there is one nice feature I noticed yesterday that I think nobody has talked about or maybe noticed. That is the ride height on the suspension setting. You know, in the Model S, you can drive at very high, up until 30 kilometers per hour or about 20 miles per hour, and then the high setting can be driven up to 45 kilometers per hour or 30 miles per hour. But I tested yesterday, the Model X can go faster at higher suspension. So the very high goes up to freaking 55 kilometers per hour, 35 miles per hour, and the high goes to 72 kilometers per hour or 45 miles per hour. So that is really nice. I think they probably did it because, you know, Model X is a crossover. You're supposed to go to your cabin on rugged roads. So you can, you know, have your high ground clearance and still drive on decent speed. Whereas in the Model S, you kind of have to limp forward. And if you drive slightly too fast, then the suspension will lower and you might risk of you know, damaging the belly. Even though, well, I've scraped the belly many times on the Model S, and it's like a tank, so you have to really, you know, hit it hard to damage it. But yeah, that's a cool feature. Like I said, I will make more videos. I'll make a separate video about all the cool features on the Model X that you don't have in the Model S. But this is the first one. So yes, that's it for now.